everyone, welcome back to my channel. I got the splitter moved closer to the pile. I think this is as close as I've been to the driveway since I've started this adventure, at least this early in the year. Most of the time it's usually middle of summer to late August. So let's show you where I'm at and go from here and get the splitter started. So as you guys seen, pulling up my driveway, that's what I look at every afternoon when I come home. And now that is what is left of that pile. I've got it all over there. Give you an idea, that fence over there is at least 6 feet high. Just your standard chain link fence. So next is that. That's been there at least, what, 4 months? I have to look at the video of when I got it, but I think it's like 3-4 months. And then I can start throwing it over there and stack it all up again. So for now, we'll start up the splitter, get this stuff split down, and go again.
Thank you.
Well, guys, I am done for the night. About running about an hour. Splitter ran out of gas. I'm out of gas. Let me turn the camera around, show you what I did. Well, there we go. And just so you know, the splitter is actually on top of a slight incline. That's okay. Little at a time, it all gets done. And then, with the exception of those pieces, a couple I threw right there in the short stack, that's what I got done in about an hour. 45 minutes to an hour. Now I'll throw it over in the pile, and then I'll stack it when I'm ready. So until then, we'll see. Thank you for watching, liking, subscribing, all that neat stuff. And we'll see you all next week, and travel safely. Thanks.